the crashes. Why cooperation's a sin? We don't honor rap. Fuck to see the bombs that you always care a whole lot more about boss than you ever will Harlem. Fact, I hate this shit, it really makes me sick. I know that many think I shouldn't say this shit. I'll take that risk, I will. And I don't care, y'all take this shit. Too many white people dumb as fucking out to lunch. I gotta babysit. Don't think the cool man is just fucking Swiss and jokes. I've been mad since they use blackface on the back strokes. I was small then I'm big now. On the low, it's high time I tell the world what I think now. And I ain't studying none of this in books. It's just what I've seen and it's more ugly than it looks. And all that butter, we don't need it now. Cause all that bullshit, it serves as a breeding ground. These white rappers culturally greedy now. Watch a tape that maybe repost and it's nothing to speak about. Or read about it, even feel about. You were sitting back, filling out how it look if you don't tweet it out. The way you see it and I see it is night and day. Cause that shit, it hit me in the heart like right away. You strictly in it for the vibes and the perks. Don't wanna stick around for the hard times and hurt. Love black culture, wanna try your turn. But you don't offer any water when the fire burns. Nice. Fuck you and everybody that loves you. And all your white friends that hate rap but love your shit, they fucking suck too. You got a black man as the best homie, but it's not the best homie. Cause it seems that it's an hell home. Bad time friend. To make rumblings out of small murmurs. You sound dumb saying this a murder. They all murder. Ain't no big murders or small murders. Cop perpetrator, hate crime, then go to Wahlberg. And then you talking how you would've reacted. But the fact is, you're not a black adult or a black kid. How you would've reacted? You wouldn't have met it. You're not the one that they after getting blasted. So shut the fuck up for once in your life. The circumstances and theirs are nothing alike. Nothing. No accounting for the trauma and the bruises. While some white people sit around and conjure up excuses. White cop kills black person using black on black crime. The same bullshit that you said the last time. Ugly white privilege all up in your face. The audacity to say that the problem is a race. I got a lot to say, don't stop the tape. I felt this way a lot of days, but kept it locked away. But like four ladies on a road trip to a wedding, they ain't seen each other in a long time. We gonna talk today. When will we listen to the people existing in the evil conditions that we repeatedly give them and leave them grief stricken? Another big hearted brown skin police victim. Another cracker that'll find dirt to heap on. So we can dismiss it and say he was a crook that never speak of. Well, as a Crips, you only give him hatred. But when the Russians and Italians are gangsters, it's sophisticated. You don't care if the system changes, cause it's in your favor. You think you're neutral, I think you're racist. Suck by saying what you're saying out your mouth. But you never in your life have a Haitian in your house. You're a hypocrite, and it's up to you to change or live with it. You're ignorant. Don't you move soup and insignificant? Then give half a shit about cabinet. And it's peaceful display for the establishment he had it with. And then you called all the activist savages, but offer no alternatives, that typical cracker shit. You value property more than you do black lives, and you still don't know that you're the bad guy. Asshole. Tell all my black friends, don't let them crush your spirit. Me, I don't even live it, and I'm standing here livid as I wrote this identity. But I couldn't stop. Soon as I started, it started pouring out of me. This ain't no rhetoric, without y'all I was never shit. I'm good at one thing in this life, and y'all invented this. So I would be a vulture and a fraud to say fucking nothing while nothing is resolved. Justice for Tamir, he was 12, now he's gone. The cop didn't get charged, in fact he got back his job. Justice for David McCaffey, yet another victim. Used to give the pigs free food until they killed him. Shudder to think, how long will the terror persist? Justice for Oscar and Alton, they ain't let them exist. Rihanna, Michelangelo, Sean Trayvon, Ayanna Amadou, Sandra Keith and John, there's no end to the list. Canada, don't pat yourself on the back, cause indigenous women go missing all the time and you do not react. A lot of y'all see the stories but you're scrolling past, cause you know you'll feel better if you don't know the facts. You think you're from a nice place but we was never cool. In prison and indigenous children or residential school. Thanksgiving, ask yourself what you're celebrating. Instead dedicate a day to the First Nations. You wanna use all the symbols as a decoration, but you won't stand against the pillaging and desecration. Listen and learn, this isn't your world. Real history's not the bullshit we've been learned. The most disgusting fucking thing that I heard, Harper said missing native girls not high on the list of concerns. Justice for Chantel, don't ever forget. Kill for no reason, in Edmondson during the medical check. Fuck the pigs and the negative energy. Justice for Nicholas Gibbs, Trevor Kelly and Freddie B. Me, I've had some tough fucking stuff in my life, but never once was it ever was because I was white. I got stopped with my black friend by the cops. The differential in treatment wasn't right at all. Took me aside, they said, who's he? I said, friend, they said, dealer. They said, come on, he's over there, he can't hear you. And this is why I don't fuck with them. I got to keep my weedy at the ditches and the swords right in front of him. That's why they wanna try to ruin his life for marijuana worth less than 22, 25.